There. I tried to recording this video once, but it cut off because my storage. Like, I have this tablet, and I don't really like it. And I can't edit videos, so I'm sorry that my video's not high quality. But you're probably wondering what I'm flipping at. They're all my Pokemon cards. So these are just the tip of the iceberg. It's all of my fire energies. I don't know, I just like these fire energy cards. Yeah, they're all fire energies. Yep. I used to have them all in the book in a stack. But then I decided, nah. So I did that. But these fire energies are just the tip of the iceberg. This is the entire Pokemon card collection. Tyler B. Yes, that's my roommate. We got a pack of evolutions. I've only opened one pack of evolutions. So, yeah. I don't know if you can see these good. Here's a close to you, but go to the middle of the book, flip the page, the middle of the book. Let me just pull out the best card in these pages. It's this Hollow Ninetales from Evolutions. I think it's beat up. It's a Ninetales first edition reprint. I just love it. It's a great card. I don't know what my favorite card is. My best card is probably this Lycanroc GX. But this is a great card also. This Arceus. So do you guys think I should start doing Pokemon videos? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And I'm not asking about my phone. Like, there's a bunch of actors for YouTubers. Most I can't know is you, Rowski Bum. So, high five. Everyone just high five. What am I doing? Oh, hi.